Hello, welcome to ISTQB Foundation Level Syllabus, and today we are going to see the second review type, that is the walkthrough. So let's start with our topic. So a walkthrough can be defined as a step-by-step presentation by the author of a document in order to gather information and to establish a common understanding of its content. So here what we are doing is, or an author is doing is, he is coming up with the document and in front of everyone he will go through those documents. And then what he will do is, he will gather the information from that document, since people will be asking question in that particular meeting or the walkthrough, and he will gather the information from this particular process. So that is what is the walkthrough all about. So now let's see what is the main purpose of this walkthrough. So the main purpose of walkthrough is, as usual, the finding the defect, and then to improve the software. Because if you have a good understanding, then obviously your software quality will increase. Then also to look for the alternative implementation, because there will be people involved, so each one will have their different idea, and then to see that whatever idea the author was thinking of, is there any better idea, is there any alternative implementation is available. So that is also one of the key main purpose for this walkthrough. And then evaluate the standards. So whatever is the document here, so just to see that what is the standard of that particular document. And the other purposes of walkthrough is to exchange the idea. So since a person is going through the document, so people will be developing the understanding based on how he is going through it, and then based on the discussion which will happen on that particular document. Then training the participant. So who all will be part of this? They will be getting trained because author is going through the document. And at the end, we have to achieve the consensus between the people that okay, this requirement is for that this purpose, and this is how we are going to implement it. So at the end of this particular walkthrough, everyone will be in the same platform. So that is what all about the main purpose and the other purposes of walkthrough. Now let's see some other points of walkthrough. So individual preparation is optional here. So it is not necessary that all the people who are coming here for attending this walkthrough is fully prepared. So it is possible that they are prepared and not prepared, so it is optional, but it is always good that they are prepared. Okay, next is review meeting is led by the author itself. So here what is happening is, author is coming with the document and he is going through the document, so it is led by the author. So this is very important point. Walkthrough is led by the author, and in this case scribe is necessary. Whereas in the last test, scribe was not there, but here the scribe is there. So it is mandatory, because if any defect is found here, then he is the person who will be collecting all the defects. Next is there should be some scenario through which we will be going through. So there will be a document which will be containing a scenario or a dry run. Just the requirement is there, and one by one we are going through the requirement. Or any simulation is there which will showcase the requirement which is given by the customer. So any of these things could be okay, like PPT or Word document, anything is okay. Next one is the checklist is optional in this case also. It was in the informal review also it was optional, and here also it is optional. And then it is little bit formal compared to informal review. Here we can see that review meeting is led by the author, people are coming and gathering and understanding is increasing. So this is little bit formal, but not fully formal. Okay. So this is it all about the walkthrough, and I will see you in my next video. Until then, happy testing.